December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
Well, today marks 74 years since the Pearl Harbor attack. It was December 7th, 1941. Japan's Navy and the Air Force there launched the surprise attack. Their target, the U.S. Pacific Fleet. More than 2,400 Americans died. Congress immediately declared war on Japan, pulling the U.S. into World War II. Now, you may remember the oldest living World War II veteran lives here in Austin. Richard Overton turned 109 years old in May.